Hey guys, welcome to my channel The Miracle Mirror. In today's video, let's prepare a hair growth serum which is beneficial to get rid of rapid hair fall or hair loss and dandruff. So let's quickly see how to prepare this at home. Before we get into the video, please do subscribe by clicking the red subscribe button and also turn on the bell icon to get notified whenever I upload a new video. Into a bowl, add 1 teaspoon of aloe vera gel. It makes the hair smooth, shiny and silky. It repairs the dead skin cells and moisturizes the scalp. It also helps to get rid of dandruff. 1 teaspoon of castor oil. Castor oil makes the hair roots much more stronger. It accelerates blood circulation to your scalp. Also contains fatty acids and vitamins which are essential for healthy hair growth. 2 teaspoons of extra virgin coconut oil. The availability of essential nutrients and vitamins in extra virgin coconut oil is more, and hence it deeply moisturizes and nourishes the hair follicles. Plus it makes the hair frizz-free, making it more shinier and stronger. And 4 to 5 drops of peppermint essential oil. Peppermint essential oil has a refreshing sensation when applied to our scalp. It increases the blood circulation to the scalp and hence provides the nutrients much more faster. It helps to grow the hairs quicker. Using a cotton ball just by your fingertips to all of your scalp and your hairs, massage it for around 5 minutes and let it stay for 15 to 30 minutes, and later on wash it off with a mild shampoo and conditioner. You may use this hair growth serum 2 to 3 times a week. I hope the video was useful for you. If so, please like and subscribe, and don't forget to share it with your friends and family as well. Thanks a lot for watching. Take care. Bye bye.